Zorian. Look out. He's right there.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gamey.
Well, it looks like things are coming along here. Helgen's not so much of a ruin anymore. Zorian. Isn't that a name of a brandy somewhere? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. Zorian. Come with me. Recruit, it's time for your evaluation.
Where are we going?
To kill some Draugr.
Ugh, I used to have nightmares about those walking corpses when I was a child.
Didn't we all?
Still give me chills to this day.
Yup.
Sounds like fun.
I bet. Alright, well, since Gorbash died, it's just gonna be the two of us. I hope you're up for it. Alright, let's go. Here we go. Stadamar Cave. This morning, we finally arrived at what will be our makeshift campsite for this expedition. It was mostly an uneventful day other than some encounters with the local bestiary. It's been a long trip from Cyrodiil, and we're all tired, so it shouldn't be a problem for all of us to get a good night's sleep. Is this something long? It is. So anyway, whatever. I'll take this, just in case I need to refer back to it. Alright, there you are, Zorian. Looks like this is the way in. Let's go. This way. Oh. Oh, look out. Zorian. Oh, that log hit him in the head. Are you all right? Sorry about that. I have to be more careful. If we need to go back, you just let me know. Oh! Get it. Oh! Zorian, no! Oh! Got it. Alright, we're not off to the best start here. A burned book, no ruined books. Better if I use my bow. Think we don't have any time for playing around here. Oh no, look out! I didn't even know it saw us. Alright, where'd the other one go? I thought it was sitting right. Uh-oh. Zorian. Here it is. Alright, well, I guess we have... Oh, there's one down there. Alright, get it. Need to get a little closer. There you go. There. Oh, look, a dig site too. Sneak through here. These Draugr could be quite deadly. Breathing. Was there something down there we needed to... That pedestal looks empty. Or is that a book? I don't think it's a book. Uh-oh. What does it... It saw us. Where is it? Look out. It's probably gonna come down these stairs. Oh! Making me nervous. Alright, I think we need to go up here. Thank you. Oh. Get him. That's it. Uh-oh. Sorry, and get him. There you go. Good work. What kind of sword is that? It's has quite some fancy carvings on it. Station here. See any other way? There's no doors here. Oh, I need to be more careful. Here's this thing I saw. This is the way. Uh-oh. Behind you. Uh-oh. Let me get some poison. There you go, kid. Oh, there's another one there. There you go, Saurian. Books. Okay, let's sneak a little bit here. This looks like it could be a trap. Uh-oh. Saurian, let's go. See if we can't make it across to the other side. Quietly. Oh, there's somebody in that chair. Uh-oh. behind you. Look out. Saurian, oh my goodness. Oh no. Get him. Oh, they're everywhere. I need more poison. Everywhere. Saurian, get out of there. Saurian, you all right? Made it. Right. Here we go into the Stoudemire ruins. What is all this in the air? dwarven bolts. Alright, watch out for this trap here. Figure we're gonna have to go down, usually. These kind of things, you never go up. Or I could be wrong. Oh no. Alright, let's hope it's up then, because that doesn't look good at all. Well, at least we know it's not that way. Uh-oh, but we can't get out of here. Oh, yes we can. This way. Open something. Let's go see what it is. And hopefully we'll be able to tell. It must be down here. Looks like a dead end. Oh, sorry, and get it. Thank you. I don't like the looks of this at all. Is this... Dead. Uh-oh, what was that? What was that? Who shot that arrow? Get him. looks like it's up this way. Find the claw. A black glass claw. Great. All right, let's see if we can't find it. This is where I was looking before I got interrupted. Let me get some poison. Nern root down here too. Looks like it's gonna be this way. I'm sorry, I know I need to be letting you do a lot of this stuff, but I'm scared, so I might as well help out as much as I can. Because we could end up dead with me waiting on you. Empty. But you're doing all right, though. Don't worry. Oh, boy. A trap door. Look at that. We definitely don't want to open that. Let's see what's in this room over here. Oh, did that thing open? Thank goodness. I thought you fell down there. So this is where that ends up with the trap door opened. No, look out! Oh! Get back! You are right. Somebody did that on purpose. Deal with that thing. Saurian. And more. Get them. Oh no, did I hit Saurian? There. Get it. Wait, did you get the other one too? Alright, I think it got killed by the trap. Oh! Oh! Alright, I'm just gonna run in here and take it. Got it. I do have some magic resistance. I think we're good. Oh, what is all this? It looks like the claw. Uh-oh. Behind you. Chest over here too. I'll take those for an emergency. Are you all right? Oh, you just checking out the Draugr. Okay. Let's move on. We got the claw. Now we got to figure out how to get back up to where we were. I think it's back this way. Something. Oh, Saurian. Is he still Yeah, you better run. Is he still back there tending to that Draugr? This isn't gonna be good. There's more. Wait, is there a way to turn this off? Yes. Sorian, I hope you catch up. This does not look good. Is this some kind of a trap? Oh! No! Yeah. Better run. Okay. Let me take a minute and see what we got here. Some more poison. Alright, I'll have to go with my polyvalent poison that can kill both the living and the dead. Trap here. it's about time. All right, let's go. A desiccated corpse. You better come on now. Yeah, I know you want to get a good report. Oh, I don't like this at all. What? Where are we? Let me get some of these death bell, though. So I'm gonna need to make some more poison when we're out of here. Oh wait, is this the way we came in? Why does that giant seem familiar? Alright, come on, let's go. Safe. Doesn't feel like it. Uh-oh, see? Get it? Ow! Oh! Saurian. Get him. Okay, never mind. The poison got him. Have encountered another puzzle. All right, so we need to turn these. Guessing to open this door. Alright, there's an eagle back here. There's a snake here. It looks like a snake here too. So, what is this telling us? Snake, eagle, snake. Oh boy. Get him.
All the living shall be.
Hold that poison. You too. Okay. Oh, are we missing something here? There's some kind of lever. Alright, you think I got this right? Snake? Eagle? And this hidden snake down here, let's see. Oh, it did it. Oh, look out! Saurian! Get out of the fire! Alright, well. You can stand it. go. Lord Armor. Not sure if we have that for the museum. All right, let's go. Oh no. There's some presence in here we have to eliminate. This is a dead end, so this way. Hold that. There you go. This is a ruined book. All right, now. Oh! Saurian, you need to take care of some of these. All right, behind you. Look out, here comes. That's it. Oh. There you go. An interesting place. Oh, more ruined books. Healing hands. See about getting out of here, if that's even possible. Look at this. All right, looks like a Death Lord. Alright, Saurian, here he comes. Look out! Oh, Saurian! What? Oh, there's no telling how far he was thrown. gonna have to take it myself. Now. Is this supposed to be a bridge we can get across? Oh, there you are. All right, I hope you're all right. Oh boy, here we go again. Here's another one. This one might have your name on it. Look out. Maybe not if he's shooting arrows, though. Oh, they're just running around here everywhere. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you could be able to get up there. Oh, there's one for you. Get him. No, behind you. Saurian. He's behind you. Saurian. Look out! He's right there. Get him. There you go. Of you. Come on. Wait, is this the same one from before? Or another one? I think this is another one. Gotta figure out how to get out of here. Oh, hello. Look at this. Would this really have been the lever way over here? Probably would be. Come on. No, it wasn't. Well, that's disappointing. That's real disappointing. Alright, maybe there's another lever on this side. So how did you do this? You went up here. Yeah, there's a bridge across here. I see the lever now. Trying to get the gold. I'm getting everything. But all right, this door better be open. Oh, good, it is. Ogre's teeth. Who was this? A wood elf. Still don't think we found whatever presence is in here. What do you think is down this way? Probably, yep. Could be down this way. All right, let's go. Oh, where are we? The land of Draugr, of course. This is certainly new. Oh no. Oh, it's just a dragon priest. Get him. All right, hold on. Let me break out the good stuff. Look out, Saurian. There, he's finished. So, this was the presence. Oh no, are you all right, Saurian? Okay. Get it together, man. You did a good job. What is this? Oh no, there's still Draugr here. A battered key. I guess I'm gonna need that. This place is amazing. What about, is there anything here? This kind of looks like Magnus carvings. Saurian. Get it. What the? Saurian. You better get back. You got... Oh, well, wait. Now who's shooting arrows? Up here. Looks like I don't have time to play around. Okay. Else is here. Oh, this was what the key was for. Look. Oh, now he wakes up. Oh my goodness. Y'all need to stop abusing. Sorry, and get him. There you go. I need to stop abusing my followers. Get him, Saurian. There you go. He's all yours. Oh, Saurian. There you go. Oh, no, but we had to, like, jump down here or something. Like a huge chest over there. Hold on. Where are we? Alright, so if I jump here, I see a bunch of bodies, but how do we get back inside? Because we gotta go. Wait. There's another bridge. I think. Draugr. All right. Where's the other one? like I lost Sorian again. That big chest I saw. As big as this chest is, there's really nothing in here that's valuable. Alrighty, I'm not gonna sit there. Wall of Frost. Take these ruined books. We made it. I remember this place. I think there was a big red barrier around it. You couldn't get in here. Now that barrier has been broken since the presence has been destroyed. Alrighty. We're gonna head back to Helgen and I'll turn in my evaluation. Cost.
The companions are a fine group of fighters. You will do them well, friend.
Well, thank you. The Draugr are all dead.
Very good. How did the recruit do?
He seems very well trained and disciplined.
Well now, is that so? Thank you for your report.
Well, what's next?
We've been warned that the bandit clan that you took care of before was just a decoy to hide their true plan from us. We have it on good authority that the new chief is gathering a large force together at Skybound Watch to attack us and retake Helgen. We need to catch him by surprise and stop him before he can attack us. See what you can find and report back to me.
Recruit! Stand tall, right. Soldier!
Soldier. I fought side by side with your countrymen years ago. You have made them and me proud. Dismissed.
Sir, yes, sir.
All right, then. Let's find Kendrick and see what this bandit menace is all about.